Well, I'm about to go outside to play with my dogs. Hopefully, they won't do anything bad. This one is Miley. And this one is Harley. And they both want to go outside. So, see you outside. Outside with my dogs. If you can't see, Harley's already trying to attack because she wants her rope, which she succeeded on getting. Miley's just going to keep circling me like always. Harley disappears like normal. Putting the other things up there. If Harley doesn't try to get them. She goes straight to playing with the rope. And won't let me touch it. Come here, Harley. Hi, Miley. Down you go. She looks for the toy, realizes I have it. Harley, sit. Sit. This is usually how it is. Playing with the puppies. While the large one just sits to the side. Harley, sit. Well, I think she's looking for something now. Who's my puppy? Are you my Howie? Ow. You just bit me. Here goes Miley, panting like always, right when she gets outside. Still wants attention. Puppy decides she's going to try to attack because she gets jealous. Like always. No, you can't have my scrunchie. Let go. Go get her. Now let's see if I can get both of them to focus on the rope. Got one. Come here, Miley. Look, rope, sit. Well, it seems like Harley's only gonna go after it. Harley. Sit. Harley. Harley. And that is it of so far of being outside with my pets. It's usually how it is, playing fetch with them until they get tired or until I decide I want to go in because I don't want to smell like dog all day.